AI website I bet you did not know. Noty.AI. Feeling naughty? No, it's not what it does. It just makes your boring Zoom meetings more boring. It just creates nice tasks for you from your Zoom meetings, and it just transcribes everything that you say or want to do, and it creates proper Jira tasks for the same. It has notes, and you can integrate it with your not so favorite apps. So how does it all work? So it takes your videos, your conversations, and converts it into a transcript. And then from the transcript, they use GPT-4 to highlight everything and make proper tasks and notes for you. And it gives a summary, so you don't really need to do any end of the meeting summaries, all of that boring stuff. So it doesn't really eradicate meetings, which it should have done that. It's just a fancy way of saying, I'm going to productivize your meetings, but you're not going to be free from meetings. Ah, boring. Team collaboration, all that stuff. So it's pretty cool. You should try it out. They have an extension. You can try that out. So here's a quick demo.
Welcome to Noty.AI, a transcription tool which will enable your Zoom and Google Meet calls to be transcribed, saved, and shared, making your meetings more productive and easier to refer back to in the future. Once you've clicked to add Noty.AI as an extension to your browser and have logged in, it will connect with Zoom and Google Meet, and you can connect it to your calendar to bring you a seamless transcription experience. You can start by creating spaces to categorize your calls. You can create as many as you need and customize them. You'll then be able to add your teammates or people you'd like to give access to the conversations in this workspace. Once you join a call, you'll then see a live transcript running here. During the call, you can highlight or add text, which will make it easier to refer back to. Once the call is finished, you'll find your conversations stored on the Noty.AI platform. You can see an overview of all your conversations. You can filter by participant or by date. By clicking on a conversation, you'll see the transcript, which you can edit, highlight, or share. You can also edit the name of the conversation and export it to a Google document. On the right, under Summary, you'll see your highlighted additions. You can create a follow-up, which will take the highlights you created and quickly draft a follow-up message, which can be edited and sent through Gmail to the participants of the call. Use the spaces you create to organize your call transcripts by adding conversations to them. Sharing a space is easy. All you need to do